discover beautiful natural sites in Croatia. Croatia is one of the small, beautiful countries situated on the Adriatic coast. Croatia is famous for its yachting industry. Croatia is slowly becoming an attractive tourist destination in the world. Croatia, officially the Republic of Croatia, is a country in Central and Southern Europe on the Adriatic Sea. Its capital city is Zagreb, which forms one of the country's primary subdivisions, along with its 20 counties. Croatia has a total area of 56,594 square kilometers, 21,851 square miles, and a population of 4.28 million, most of whom are Roman Catholics. Croatian tourists will be able to visit famous sites such as the city of Dubrovnik with beautiful beauty, splendor from the fortresses built in the 8th century, or Mljet, a great island off the beautiful coast, is on the coast of South Croatia. And there are many other great places you can visit. Dubbed the Jewel of the Adriatic, Dubrovnik is a tourist city you cannot ignore when traveling in Croatia with a beautiful beauty. Gornji Grad is the old city center of Zagreb. The main attraction in Gornji Grad is a square that surrounds St. Mark's Church, a parish church in Old Zagreb. Euphrasian Basilica is an extremely popular and popular tourist destination in Porek. It is greater with a number of the texts are shown to the same day of the case of the prototype on the raid to the column of the church. Croatian cuisine is a blend of traditional flavors with the culinary cultures of Italy, Turkey, and the Kingdom of Hungary. It is extremely attractive. Let's explore Croatia together with the beautiful photos selected in this video.